Yeah, look, I'm gonna be a chassis of the come on. That gumba phone the crab on a table on a call. And then I know any abri. That's your Ebon and the F3 on the Motoko sequence engine on the bus. So that gumba. Ramon amount of pressure. And just send him a bit to me, I'll call you any amount. Pressure from the gumba. It's 2-0-0 born a Betty Chokosi. Woman and the barnacle racing on the far left to Okosi. When you are free, we got home. That's what that be. Clearance from the Nagumba defender. As the ball crosses the touch line. A 3-in advantage. Echo Diama. To Okosi. 0-0. That's a one in time so. And as he said, that's all I can took a situation of bonus. What the bonus appears to the group of people on a clan line. You born in the other one with Jalil and them, what about the enemy? What down of a perfect? What you have to ask about my Jamil? Jalil and the Bonaco. Who could be Bonamano? Why not go to Bono? Still Jalil Wachibaco. What about him? But what you mean? Jalil Abubana is my jazz. That's what I'm going to give you one of you. Sally may want us to that. The Baba on the 10th and Chokosi for Vena Zerabi. The Gumba Brantia and Anthony Boise. Baba on Atrashi. 80-0-0, Trouba on Asajia return. The Gumba. That's what we're in Asu. Baba on Atrashi. 80-3, Chokosi for the Trouba on the Atuo. Chokosi, that's the Gumba back on the line. Raising for the ball. That's what they be. Chokosi goalkeeper bow. A baby born in the free animal. Yet to us, why a pizza? No, I'm not. I'm not here about going home. Free kick advantage. Ibrahim Tisi, the goalkeeper for Chokosi. Spotena, the blue and yellow jersey. Born in 2010, they are still stable. Why the war animal? That's what that means. Dagunga goalkeeper Jafaru. Jafaru Achebono. Jabon Mudia Maninia. That's all. Bono Etimianko. Jafaru the goalkeeper. Baba Boni said to me, the Asisemu. He born in the F3 on the Madara of the Fesa Tessi Paso. That boy got an opportunity for the Goma. That's what I'm here. Daddy, 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 Daddy. Bona Tibiaco. Baba Mamana Tashi. Yes, once again, it's a try and a party. The Goma for Trobano. Daniel Honest Rebbe. The Bonnet and Prince. Bonnet to go to Abatana. That's the Gamonico. Taban Gamatanti. Tata Sani Bonnico. Watch out, smile, la la la. Ubinanana. That's the Debbie. Clan Eliza. I have to take it to Harbo. And the ball calls the torch line. Try and a party. Mashallah. Trobano into Mashallah Samba Bono. What's the age of Debbie? Bonnet in Allah. Rick Rabonabay. Referee Ishmael. Referee Ishmael Abonabe. Nagomba branch ya magona form and for the Red Cross man Sunny has been called to duty. Referee Ishmael, my friend, say Emrani, my mate, Abrantiano, my colleague, now for Dagomba, Jafaru, Yawo, Zawu, Yawo, Deco, Marcelo, Tashiru, Sala, Ganiyu, Razak, Junior, Salim, and Jalil. We will never take them with the Dagomba for those on the side of the substitutes of the Dagomba, Hassan, Fuseni, Mohammed, and Yusi. For Chokosi, we have Titi, Po, Sule, Khalifa, Marcelo, Ibrahim, Majid, Kante, Sumail, Alalala, Mashallah, Nath, Rashid, and Abubakar. For the substitute, we have Sharif, Masin, Mune, Bernard, Aguero, and Yusi. Papa on the 10th, the center circle. Pimba, Robert, and Yanko. Represent free kick advantage. Echo, Ediama, Chokosi. Everyone has one when the ball is Kante. Kante, the number one. Hey, a free kick by the Amachokosi. 0-0 is the score line. Marcelo, Yetwaso de ama makenshen mayade. Bono ababedi. Eya rashi. Rashi na babo ne jasane. Kwa kwenye lala na sudabi. Bono bwana tmiako. Pushi. Kalifa Marcelo. Babono Eliama. Eya chokosi. Eso bwana tashie. Another train to the Gomba on the far right. And of course, Said Tromano, Baba Yanina, Say Yaman Captain, Dan of Papa Bonin System, Club on the Tio, Bonabedi Center Circle, Masan Yakuasian and so, a throwing in a Monte, Aquaria Machoko 00, is the score line. One in the Jamonic, the other Betmia, Kalifa, spot in the trenches, Baba on the carpet one, Baba Yanini and Sulevi, Gibon and Yako, Esra Kalala, Lalentiako, Dagoma for a Pamono, Kiman and the name, Baba Yaninifa, one of the ones who refer to our side.
Long one taken into the area of Tukosi head goes up. It's been returned.
and Marcelo Khalifa. Balloon the ball high, and the ball has been returned once again. As the ball crosses the touchline. With clean advantage to be taken by Sule. Portoko's shot is one thrown. The referee says should be ready taking. And Agumba does it again. But this time Kante clears his line. And what a play. Clear. But once again, Kante comes into the picture. The ball has been ballooned one more time. And help build up. Do not bring Agumba under control. Kante pushes the ball forward. And once again, it's been cleared. And what a play. A racing for the ball. As it has been, China, the ball crossed the touchline, throwing up a team. Special thanks to Nino and North America. Udu Zinga, Alhaji Yusin, is the most achieved. It's a free kick. And then Coach Sule Kamason, Alhaji Chukulu, Baba Madu, and then Alhaji Bawa, USA. He is the former national volleyball player, passing to Lassie. It's a free kick, a long one taken, and a goalkeeper crosses it for safe. Papa Luta, and then Alhaji Oliver. They are all here to grace the occasion. And special thanks to Nate Chu. Ball has been thrown and Jaleel brings the ball to his captain. Still that go by the pitcher. It's a throw in one time. Keeping to Chokosi, shot is one thrown. And then Sule, surging forward. Long runner, can he get Lala? But ball could not go on a referee resource. Infringement advantage. Gomba positions the ball. A long one taking, looking for Salim, but the ball has been there. And Rashid tried to look for his man, but once again, Agumba. But this time, it has been taken over by Abubakar. He fights Maggi, can he go? But the ball has been cleared once again. And chasing the ball as the ball crosses the touchline. It's a throw. It has been thrown at Kante. What can he do? He finds Maggi. Rashid looking his back. He starts a long one. But the ball has been taken. What a play. Now, what can he do? He plays the ball. He finds Abubakar. Chokosi. Locates for Kante. He's searching forward. Kante looking for an opportunity. He goes to Nat. What can Nat do? He sends the ball to Maggi. What a play. Chokosi. Swinging their passes. That's Mashallah. He finds Rashid. And ball throws the touchline. They throw in a bunting. And a ball soon is infected. For Chokosi. Are the media partners. Chokosi. Sule. Shot is one thrown. The cancer with the referee says no, let's hold on. Trying to be affected by Kante. Long one thrown by Kante. Head goes down by the ball. Balloon. Another one. And this time, excellent header to throw in safety first. Long one thrown and Jaleel raises, but Ibrahim Tadia. Long one taken by Jina. But excellent saver by goalkeeper Titi. Ibrahim Titi, they call him. The ball has been followed to the center circle, head goal up. It's been headed away by Agumba. But once again, Agumba can't control the chest. But as he's taken over Junior for Agumba, he tries to break it. Charlie turns off. He finds Junior. It's Junior going by. Excellent intervention by Sule. It's a corner kick. Corner kick. A long one taking that goal up. It's been handling an opportunity, but the goalkeeper drops it for a scene. He makes it. He lies his man. He finds Maggi. Maggi searches forward. What can he do? He finds Rashi. Rashi for Chokosi. A long one. But the ball has been taken over this time by Chokosi and Salim. It's a good time of free kick and take to Agumba. And Salim sends the ball to the right. He finds And the referee says it's a free kick advantage. Free kick advantage. It's a free kick advantage to Dagomba. A long one taking it to the goal area has been headed out. Dagomba still in the picture. Tense run nicely. Dagomba, a midfield. But this time, country, who are the midfielder? He's very combative. Rashid did not control. Dagomba once again sends the ball to the right and looking for the opener. An in-swinger, who is there? It's behind the header! What a header from Salim! For Dagomba! It's a goal kick advantage to Chokosi. No one taking the ball has been sending. It's been headed out. And Rashid goes. But could not control. As the ball finds back to Dagomba. Dagomba in possession, but mashallah. Clears his lines. We're throwing a back to Dagomba on the far right, and of course, Zani to take it. A shot is one. Dagomba in possession. What can he do? Gani controls the ball once again. Gani, a long one taken to the goal area. Excellent control on the chest. And once again, mashallah. Mashallah. Still with the ball. Mashallah. The ball. Referee says a free kick, and it's been got down. Referee Ishmael said the ball should be taken back. Shot it. And Kante was not allowed to play the ball and lose him. And the ball goes to Gani on his finger. And who is there? The goalkeeper. Craps his first aid. TT they call him. Ballon the ball high. Try to look for Abubakar Nan. Nan goes in. Try to control, but the ball has been cleared from that area. And Dagomba takes over once again, racing for the ball. It's Dagomba, and Kante will not allow him to play. Kante, Machoko, playing everywhere. Send the ball high, and declared on the line. And throwing a Kante once again, Machoko, and not out. Alas, Khalifa. Khalifa Marcelo. He throws it 25 alas. He finds his man in the ball, that's Nas. Nas still with the ball. He finds Lalala. Lalala finds Khalifa. Khalifa could not stop the ball. As the ball crossed the touchline to Mashallah. Khalifa with the ball. What is he going to do? But he's got down. Referee said play should continue. It's a throw in a batting. Zero, zero is the scoreline. Been thrown and select control on the chest. And this time, ball turns around, looking for the ball. It's Dagomba, Jalil, playing with a lot of strength. And it's a throw-in, Jalil. A shot is one thrown. Dagomba in possession, but the ball has been taken away. Now it comes to Rashid. Rashid sends the ball, trying to pull a chest, but the ball has been taken over by Lala. Lala, it's been cut down. And the first yellow card on the game. First yellow card. Lala. Nima Papa and Assembly Man. An honorable standard for Nima. All of them are here. Papa Madu, Alaji Bawa from USA, Francis Turasi, Niti Tiwe, and then Papa Aluta, Alaji Oliver. And the Honorable Mohamed Awa, Ruka Assembly Man, they are all here. It's a free kick advantage to Chokosi. Hello, I'm Jackie.
I'm going to go to the next one.
An opportunity again, and this time I'll be taking over Bana. If I Sule, focusing the pitcher, Sule has the ball, Prabhu Baka, an opportunity, I start the ball, and a fight in the Canada. But this time, it has been taken over by the Gumba, Dabai Vosile, Rashidu Nola, the Gumba clears their mind. And once again, Rashid, Prabhu falls in Tokosi, Rashid buys not, now sends the ball, but the ball has been followed once again. Throwing advantage, Dagumba under pressure. Dagumba under pressure. It's a bit of the end of prayer. And Nada plays the ball. He tries to control and referee says it's a free kick advantage to Chokos. And I must say they are playing with a lot of resilience and agility. Very precise. Square passes accurate. I'm not surprised they're leading by goal to him. Free kick at the threatening position. It was a similar position. That was from Abu Bakar. Is it going to be goal number two? Kasim Masala. Behind the ball. And I can only see Rashid. Masala! But the ball is not passing. The foul of the goalkeeper. And Kante is there. Kante stops the ball nicely. Excellent back you. He finds Masalu. Masalu. And the referee is in for a free play. Advantage. He took us. It's a treat. A lot of while taking. A lot of has a round. An opportunity by the Faru crossing this time. That go by the pressure. A lot of while taking. Marcelo has the ball backwards. He finds Jali. Jali for the Gomba. Try to outwit this man. Nice and play. Jali finds this man. And he'll go to Jali. Jali is out to Jali. Jali on the far right. An opportunity for the Gomba. It's a free kick advantage. Focusing one on the Gumba zero. MSTV. With original presenter, Nima Talk. Nima Talk. The Obola behind the camera. MSTV, Nima Talk. Help us. The Fulani supporter is also here. It's a throwing to be affected by the Gumba. A long one thrown into the goal area, but the goalkeeper came out. Pushes the ball away. Now the Gumba mounting pressure. But the ball has been taken over by Rashid. Rashid sends the ball hard. Gani Kalala. But an intervention. What an intervention. Massa, would you not take it as a Patrosi from why? A long one to an opportunity, but the referee says one. It should be retaken. Referee number 9. Yababano de Asinsemo. Pierre de Onimo. I have been taping to the Gumba for the Nibana Basito Fabadi. Bonabedi Abubakar, Nazulavi. Pati Liano.
I'm going to go to the
Bona Babidi Jalil, Bona Gumba, Jalil Nadi Boniba, Kujina wanusu. Sanaboni ya kuchipi. No jaya salim. Esu anko chali once again. Control on the jet. Kujina wanusu. Chali. Kujina wanu. Kujina wanu. Kujina wanu. Kujina wanu. Kujina wanu. Mashallah. Yari mashallah tupo mti. Tipole ni uzema. Karibona kwa chile. Takumba kwa ni bori magani ya jabo ni kwa kumaninia. Jibona fasona sudabi. Bona mbedi kantensa mpo chokosi. Omwe ni abriye pa minada. Omwe ni bwaneko. Turn the lines. Head go down, Maji. Him born in the proper chokosi. Kante traps well. Neso, enter me anko. Sule. Neso, born a trash ye. Born a trash ye. A 2 year two born as a control the child by Rashi. What you back in another for Frankie? What you back in another for Frankie? Second yellow card. Acquired your man. Brandon Mofreno. Masalu. A free kick I got the match of Kosia so. Rashid of Fom. Rashid of Sorejan and Asu. Wapane umani ye papapa. Epa midfield twist and tenor. If you do it very well, free kick advantage. One job on it is Sule. Sule. Baku miena sani bwane te te te. Itweko ya imu anu bwane tuyanko. Represent free kick. Enko mfama da gomba. Gani you the skip of the side. Yari bwana atu wanumu. Baku miena miya sambo bwane tumdi ya sinsemu. Itweko ya mu. An opportunity na sudabi. Goalkeeper na chimbo ni mefefe. Goalkeeper titi. For Chokosi, Chokosi wana. Dagomba neo titi ya mbobo ni tentente. Kuma kai jambo ni mdia maninia. Bona mbedi Rashi. Kweche mdia makanti. Kante bede. Masaji forward. Ya mani kwa. Kweche masaji ya man Rashi. Rashi bede. Bode bona kobe kutu. Bako kwenye masalu. Masala mbobo na tupipi. Na sudabi. Chibo ni di FU1. Chalila control. FC ya mani kwa. Pinky kampante. Kwa di ya madagomba. Repisa mtuwa mkwasi. Ofeja lini. Wasi majidi ya mawa weka saba saba saa. Mkwasi. Nyesa yellow card na menipa mao. Fingi chuda gumba. Yara kwaoza. Suwe nekina bwaneji. Zahidi wababwane tete jenia sinsemu ya. Pemba honi ya piyo. Pite pite. Wezi mpare mo. Bwana bedi da gumba. Bada bedi na. Nata ede. Weke nasu. Yesu nebi. Da gumba. Nata saba mpaboro. An intervention. Takumba ni bwana kwechiri. Yesu ni kwa sanja kwechiri. Bwana sambe ni nasi. Nasi metuwele. Kumitwe mbwana kwechiri. Nasi ya jina bwana su. Yesu ni mbidebi. Kwa hivu ni picha pite. Bwana trashye. Ite go kika panti. Ibono edepio. Ebosa. Kalipe jabonu. Oni amanat. Nekse ibono edepio. Fighting neck and neck. Rashi. Very strong in midfield. He tells well. Rashi with a bopo chokosi. Be ibono edepio. Ref is a free kick advantage. Era Rashi. And anybody must say ni ye papa papa papa. I wouldn't even be surprised if he receives man of the match. Tomorrow, Tambabes Hauser. But can I Tambabes Hauser the best here? Yeah, one to all. And Kante. Kante to take it.
Ngolo Kante of Chokosi.
Is he going to be goal number two? Kante go for the kill, but no. A couple of one has been deflected better. And Khalifa Masalu, as the boys head on back to go to Patiti. Petroleum on holiday. If they're in Titi, they call him. Long are taking, and now Tashwa for Chokosi. But the ball is losing. Try Tana. For the ball is Dagumba. Send the ball back and Tahiru. Winner the jump, a long one taking up. Into the area, head going up. And the ball being headed away. It's a free kick advantage to Chokosi. Chokosi 1, Dagumba 0. Chokosi are leading. Chokosi are leading by goal today. Long one taking. And the ball finds Abubakar, the goal scorer. Abubakar runs for Chokosi. Chokosi in an incursion. Chokosi in an onslaught. Abubakar, he has with his man racing. And the ball to receive the ball of Ikrara. And of course, Salim, Palaguma as well. He's been put down as a free kick and yellow card to Sule of Chokosi. Yellow card to Sule. Tomorrow, Chamba vs. Hausa. Yabo bono, tete bono, etimi anko, epite, epite wano. Nata beji bono, odi amani miya, mashallah, bobo na tuwa chuni bebi. A goalkeeper Jafaru, Kone Buasi, bobo ni se tuni ya sinsemu, mane wano mkanti, hibari de fio, bono mbabeji, maji iwa clear the line, excellent control. Bona American passani bonde yakome kumso. Nelson Abi. Bona etimiako. Represent free kick advantage yako. Edi Amada Gumba. And of course, perfect mineral water. Perfect food drink. Asli. Omunyarabwa. Small Ibrahim.
Gumbo. Gumbo.
Back in this hotel, the essence. Pania Wabako, Cantina is out of his ball, even outside 18 yard box. Very, very serious. A goal kick along one taken. Couldn't control my fast again. It has been a turn of Dagumba playing with a lot of agility. Dagumba racing for the ball, the far right. By the rookie position, 3 minute advantage to Dagumba. It's a free kick to Dagumba on the right. Pandemic Amen. Chokosi 1, Dagumba 0. Free kick in the area of the Chokosi. And Dagumba to effect it. And a fatal position in Dagumba. A long one taking it at all. But the referee says that the goalkeeper was in peace for the long time. One and a half to Chokosi. Chamba vs. Hausa tomorrow. The goalkeeper says the ball should be taken back. Chamba vs. Hausa tomorrow, inshallah. Tomorrow, 28th of February. Today is match day 40, the long one taking. Excellent control, the chance to Sule. Sule turns on Imam Rashid. Rashid sends the ball out, looking for Abubakar, and racing for the ball. An intervention. And Sala, Rashid, what a player. He sends the ball back. Can he get his man? Mashallah, could not control. Can't put. The ball is losing. And Kalimba clears the ball away. It has been Dagumba, long one taking. But goalkeeper Ibrahim Titi clears the ball for a save. Ibrahim Titi. The long one taking. And who is there? Dagumba returns the ball. But they'll be taken over by Mashallah. But Dagumba once again. A twist and turn. Referee whistles for free kick. A shot each one taking. Dagumba looking for the equalizer. But the ball has been taken over by Kante. Mashallah goes up. And Rashid. But the referee whistles. Inside the center circle. Advantage Dagumba. As referee Ishmael Tell them to bring the ball back. Dagomba, Adama, go to them.
Inside.
I've got one. 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 I've got one.
I've
got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got one. I've got The coin advantage is soon to effect it for Tokosi. And that is one thrown. And Nat has been brought down as a big advantage to Tokosi. 1-0 is the scoreline. And Tokosi have their nose water. It's a big kick just outside the center circle. And of course, soon behind the ball to effect it for Tokosi. Tomorrow, Chamba will be locking horse with Hauser. Tomorrow, inshallah, Chamba versus Hauser. The round of 16. It has been taken on this time. Kaniyu sends the ball in, raising for the ball, an opportunity for Dagomba, but it has been taken over once again, and a long one taken by Majid, he finds his man, an opportunity, he's been cut down. The hero has been shown the yellow card. Aslalala. Smalalala. Yellow card to Tahiru. Two players of Tokosi on the 10. It's a free kick to Tokosi. Kante behind the ball. Kante. A shot is going to the area, but the ball has been cleared. And Kante allows the ball to cross the touchline by throwing a batty. Kante for Tokosi. A long one, it's been headed out, and excellent control, Rashid. It's a free kick advantage. Aslin Sports Shop. Perfect Company Limited. They are all here to get the patient. Ibrahim Osman, Ibrahim Water. Tanyaro Sports and Rehabilitation Center at Nima. They've all been doing very, very well. And of course, Mashallah behind the ball for Tokosi. Mashallah. Is it going to be goal number two for Tokosi? And Jafar arranged his man nicely. It's a tank. A long one taken, but the ball goes on target. Tokosi 1. Dagomba 0. Tomorrow, Tampa Bay. Hauser, long one taken to retire. And Mashallah, headquarters, controls well. But the ball is taken over by Maya. Sally, Sally, raising for the ball. Cares well in the front down. Big advantage to Dagomba. Oh. As Mashallah been shown the yellow card. It's a free kick to Dagomba. And Sani is effective. A long one taken into the area of Tokosi. It's been held on a lot of time, but there's nobody there to connect. It's a corner kick. Tokosi 1, Dagomba 0. It's a corner kick on the far right. And Dante Dagomba. Corner kick. Special Panza. Sule Gramason. Alaji Chukulu. Papa Madu. And Alaji Bawa from USA. It's a corner kick. Francis Kulasi. Nia Tichiwe. Papa Luta. Alhaji Oliver. Mohamed Awa. Honorable. It's a something up for Ruka Assembly. Electra area. And I'm going to take a look at Kalusha. I'm going to
Al Ahly Mula. It's a free, it's a penalty, a day to be taken. Awiri, Mohamed Abisa Brabusco, Tibrila Party. And then, Sadiq Sawaba, Sheikh Malam Sedudama, Malam Ibrahim Striker, Isaac Tomas Yasparman, Abibu, Papagaba, Sadiq Toya, Isaac Konaki Ika. It's been taken out of the ball, declared. Follow up from the area. And Nata, drafts well, excellent control. And then, oh, what a play, Rashid, a shot is one. The ball has been cleared, they have gone up. He's been beating on the line, and once again, Kante has the ball down. The ball rises to the far left, and double by his pitcher. Marcello turns out. He weathered the storm, turns on, he finds his man. What is he going to do? And Dagomba, but referee says it's an increased advantage to Dagomba. And Rashid has been cautioned. Need to chew it. The ball has been taken and Dagomba could not control Masala. Sends the ball to the right. The ball across the touch line. It's a throw in advantage. Sule has been back to throw. Chokosi, did he ever go to nil? Sule. Sule for Chokosi. He finds Kante. What can Kante do? Kante says the ball is being headed out. And once again, Mashallah goes for the try. Whistle. The ball has been returned. And Rashid goes in. He takes over. That's la la la. What can he do? An opportunity. And a try. Ibrahim Lala has made it through for Chokosi. Dagomba under pressure. A long one take is being headed away by Kante. But the ball, a little jam at Dagomba. Send the ball back. Another back pass again. This time, Ganiyu. But the ball has been taken over. Nas, what can he do? He turns well. He, what can he do? He sends the ball. He finds Rashi. Rashi turns on. He finds Kante. Kante Saji Kowe. Kante, he's been beat. Play with a lot of agility. He gets Lala. Ibrahim Lala. Once again, an opportunity. But the ball goes the touch line. And there's Defra Oraba. So Chokosi plays on the third. Control. As Kante has improved, it's a big advantage. And Khalil is frustrated. It's a free kick advantage to Chokosi. Free kick to Chokosi. Very, very well. Very potent. In front of Paul. And goalkeeper Titi. Long one security in the area. Excellent control. Rashid no control, but the ball that loses has been taken over by Salim. Paul, Dagomba, turns round. But the ball has been taken away, free kick advantage to Dagomba in the center circle. It's a free kick. Dagomba turning into the penalty area with that. And the goalkeeper grabs it, per se. Special thanks to this man, Nimoya, North American Breakers to the Kalusha, Coach Alahasa Mabosa, West Coach Awin, Mohamed Okisa, Prabushka, and then Japan, Tiprila Party, Alahaji Mura, he is the chairman of Kandakato School Management Committee, and then Baba Alaji, and Uncle Honorable Sanda, they are the supplement for Nima 241 and Nima respectively, Sariki Sawaba, Sheikh Malam Seludama, Alahaji Nabrim Striker, Isaac Pomanke Parliament, Abibu Papangaba, Sule Blasters, and then Olabuni is the SMB Mako Kanda, Mahama Mahoni, an opportunity, but it's not a goalkeeper crossing for save. Audio Zinga, Alhaji Yusuf, they are all here, and all are taking, the ball has been taken over, an opportunity, Jalil, for Dagomba, is he going to score?
Woman in Abba, a wild one, grew up better than ever. Let me go to Kante. creative. Kante, you were in midfield. We saw you doing the destructive, creating a lot of initiatives, and you were almost at everywhere. You did very, very well. What makes you so special about this match?
I think, first of all, I'll give thanks to Omar Tiala. And sometimes, the game, you know, without hard work, we can't go. And as I decide to be like Kante, I always work hard to get to the top. That's the reason why in the game, you know, you see, I've been working on my fitness and then on everything. That's why I've been working over and over, because the game needs energy. That's why you see me, I'm everywhere. Thank you.
Thank you, man. Are you related to the player of Chelsea, Kante, are you related to him? He's seen your role model. Are you, because you play just like him. What makes you him so special that you even imitate him? His style of turning and laying passes. You are doing the same thing here. Is he your role model?
Yeah, I think sometimes in the game of football, everybody, I think as a talented footballer, you have to get a role model. But the Kante, I was not the one who named myself Kante. It depends on the work that I'm doing and people do it.
Speaking good English.
Kanda.
To Rashid. Rash. Midfield.
Wild
guys. Wild guys. This year. Man of the match.
Because I'm from a village and I always work hard to reach where people are. Those ahead of us.
Squad, you are too humble!
And those are ahead of us.
One best!
To get to there. Because every time, I always focus. Football is my talent.
Squad, you are too humble, man! Every time
I'm going to, that's my work. And I want to prove it to people, those are watching us, to see the best of us.
Qualify to the next round, so the next opponent expects you that you come in with more vibrancy, more fire, and also if possible qualify to the next round.
200%!
200%!
I think the game has just started, but you know in the football, we don't talk too much. Sometimes the game can disappoint you. The only thing you have to consider it, when you are coming on the field, you have to determine. So I think the next match, we are going to come through it like we did today. That is my vision. We are going to win everything.
We'll be back tomorrow. We'll come back and house our take down by my world. We say thank you all for those who are time breaker, Adoza, Gateman, Alhaji Mula, Alhaji Oliver. They are all here to grace the occasion. Tomorrow we'll be here at 4 p.m. We'll not cost. Thank you very much.